Two bands came to me literally within the last week leading up to Carnival, and they got sponsors. If Halcyon had come to me, they would have gotten a sponsorship too. I would have made sure that Halcyon got a sponsor. As you know, I'm a Grey Star man too. But I have to tell you, the real reason is they could not have competed. Hell's Gate would have toasted them, and they did not wish to be embarrassed.